There's someone here who is having regrets about what they said to you or about what they didn't say. So get the sense that this person is overthinking here. They keep ruminating about the past. Okay, something painful that happened between the two of you. They may even be feeling betrayed by you. Even if you feel that they've betrayed you, it feels like it's a mirroring energy here. This person may be playing the victim, okay? But I feel like they're in an extremely defensive place right now because however you've acted towards them recently has made them have to go within. It's like you've shown them a mirror and they don't like what they see. However, this person is starting to acknowledge that they may actually have said some very hurtful things, starting to feel quite badly about how things have turned out. They wish that they had been kinder in some way towards you, okay? So I feel like there is a part of them that's beating themselves up, but at the same time, they seem like they're quite upset with you. Maybe that you called time on your connection, that you ended things. They may not be happy about that. Okay, Ten of Wands. Yeah, it's like this person feels like they had to give up. Okay, because it feels like they were burying their head in the sand for a long time. I feel like when it comes to their own personal issues and how they treat people. But I feel like by you showing them the mirror, they're starting to realize, okay? They're starting to understand where they're going wrong themselves. This person sometimes likes to stay in a state of delusion, okay? They don't always like to see things in a truthful way. They may even have some escapism tendencies where they just, like I said, they're like an ostrich burying their head in the sand. But it's like they can't continue to do this and they realize that. They realize that they need to take action in the 3D world because, wow, look, the moon. In reverse, there's been a revelation. You have uncovered something within them. Now, maybe you did this intentionally or maybe not. Okay, this may have been by accident. But whatever you have said or done or maybe not said to this person, it has definitely caused them to have some kind of awakening, an epiphany moment about themselves, about their behavior, and about their treatment of people, or certainly their treatment of you. No one makes me laugh the way you do. Okay, so they may be reminiscing as well, having some positive moments of reflection about funny times that you've had. Maybe they've seen something funny that reminds them of you, like a mutual joke, or they've wanted to send you a reel or a meme or something. In between trying to heal from you, but still holding on to hope for us to be once more. So yeah, this person is definitely confused because yeah, there's two parts of themselves. One that wants to get over you, wants to heal and move forwards, but another part that can't let go, that wants to fix things and is hopeful that things will work out again. And then even when there's nothing, I think of you. So this shows you are on your person's mind constantly, okay? There's definitely some obsessive tendencies here. But they're always thinking of you, even if they put you to the back of their mind. It's like when you try to repress something, it just comes back stronger. Like if you try to push a balloon under a body of water, what happens? Eventually, it's going to fling back up, okay? And that's what's happening in their mind when it comes to you. They push you back, but then constantly reminded of you in other ways. So I feel like this kind of torments them here. It does put them in a low vibration, so I do feel for their own sake, they're trying to heal because it's painful for them, because they do feel in some way that they've lost you, or they've lost the connection that you once had. But they do have the tiniest ray of hope here. It is small at this moment, but they do still have a hope that you can work it out. But they certainly have a lot of their own issues that they're trying to contend with right now.